And now, a moment with the Queen.
She's hilarious.
She's dangerous.
She's not just a host, but a good friend.
Hello, sinners.
The Queen speaks on Hard Rock Nights.
I still love you, Judas. After everything you've done, I still trust you, Judas. Like I never trusted in no one. I never trusted in no one. You took me to the movies. We've been there ever since. I would give you everything if I had anything to give. Hey, hey, Judas. Hey, hey, Judas, what you gonna do now? Hey, hey, Judas.
Hard Rock Nights with the Queen Speaks and my time with Damon from Black Star Riders.
Hi, Damon.
Hi, what's happening, Terry? How you doing?
Oh, I'm doing great, and I hope you're doing the same. I guess you're back home in Alabama right now.
Yeah, I am. Enjoying before we head back across the pond for some of this insanity that's happening around our record in Europe. We're really grateful. There's a lot of excitement. We're going to be playing the Big Download Festival this weekend.
Oh, awesome.
We're really honored. They've asked us to play the main stage with Iron Maiden and Queens of Stone Age, so...
Oh, well, of course, you guys fit right in there, so that's great.
We couldn't pass that one up.
No, I would not imagine. Well, that's awesome. Well, let's talk a little bit about this. Black Star Riders is the group that is made up of the members of Thin Lizzy. You guys, I know that you were coming out with some new music, and I think this was, what, about last year or the end of last year?
Yeah, really about 1 year ago right now. We had gone to a studio over in Newcastle, England, to make some demos, and we were still under the plan that we were going to make a new Thin Lizzy album.
Yeah.
And we were scheduled to go in the studio with Kevin Shirley in October of last year, and as we got closer to that date, everybody involved, I mean, we felt great about the songs, but we just weren't sure about releasing them under the Thin Lizzy name for two reasons. One is that there hasn't been a new album of Thin Lizzy original material since 1983.
Wow.
Literally 30 years ago. And then the second and the bigger reason, Phil Lynott, original singer, was just such an icon. It was so, the sound and the songwriting and just the legacy that is Thin Lizzy was so centralized to everything that he was and, you know, just his contribution to rock music in general. You know, Scotty came to us and said, I don't know, guys, what do you think? Maybe we just put this out under a different name.
Yeah.
And instantly everybody goes, yes, that makes a lot more sense. You know, it just lets the Thin Lizzy discography stand on its own, as it should. You know, that was
right.
A moment in time between 1974 and 1983. And I know anybody that's as big of a fan of that music as I am, they probably felt the same way. And, you know, it just doesn't make sense to have a new Thin Lizzy album out there without some Phil Lynott contribution. It was the right move to make, and I can't say enough good about our record label. We've got this amazing label with Nuclear Blast Entertainment. You know, it's made up of guys that have been a big part of the success of some huge bands over the last 20 years. It's just fortunate for us that the entire staff happens to be massive Thin Lizzy fan.
Right. That's awesome. Well, I've always been one too, so I know where they're coming from. Well, it's really pretty cool. You know, you guys, I know that when you're out on the road, you're also doing some Thin Lizzy material, though. You're not just throwing that by the wayside, you know, some of the older stuff.
No, I mean, you know, we felt like that since four of the five of us have been touring the world as Thin Lizzy for the past 3 years, and particularly because we have Scott Gorham on guitar, who was an original member. You know, it has been in the band with Phil and Brian Downey since 1973.
Wow.
So, and as Scott likes to say, he goes, if there's anybody out there that's entitled to play the Boys Are Back in Town,
right?
We love mixing in some great Thin Lizzy songs as well. And as I was mentioning to you earlier, we just did 2 weeks of festivals in Europe, and the reaction was just spectacular. And so we're just looking forward to kind of carrying this into the rest of this year and into 2014.
You know, I also know that you were the guitarist for Alice Cooper too for a while. Mm-hmm.
I was a frontman of Brother Kane for most of the 90s. And when that band called it a day, I kind of focused on my songwriting for a while. And
yeah.
Then I had a chance to join Alice's band. So I toured with Alice for about 5 years.
What a ride.
It was amazing. I've always told people that, you know, working with Coop really prepared me to be like Thin Lizzy. I don't know if I would have been ready for that.
I can only imagine. That's awesome. Well, it's just really cool. And now this new album that you guys have out, All Hell Breaks Loose, I think that came out in May of this year.
Yeah, it's only been out, we're not even a month old with this record, Terry. And, you know, we're really, again, we're so pleased with the reaction that we're getting all over the world, and particularly here in the States. You know, people are starting to find out about it. And, you know, our goal is to certainly try to put a run of dates together. We'd love to come to Texas for sure. There's so many just hard rock fans there as it is.
Oh, yeah. I also love the slogan that you guys came up with, or it's kind of the next step in the evolution of the Thin Lizzy story. That is so cool.
Well, thank you for that. It's really a simple way of just kind of telling it like it is, because that, you know, we felt like we were very fortunate that we could celebrate the legacy and celebrate just that sound, that classic Thin Lizzy sound.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
And we feel like, you know, if anybody's entitled to that, we are.
Yes, you are, definitely.
Great talking with you. Thanks for having me on. And like I say, we'd love to get to Texas sometime really soon.
You guys have a safe trip.
All right, my dear. We'll talk to you soon.
And here they are right now, Black Star Riders.
Nights.